the way to see my woman, right? But the law said, I was on my way through a red light, red light, red light. And if you saw my woman, you could understand she said like that. I was just being a man. It wasn't about no light. It was about my ride. Yeah. And if you saw my ride, well, you could dig that too. You did? Oh, well. Sunroof, stereo, radio, black leather bucket seat, sit low. You know, the body's cool, but the tires are worn. Ride when the hard time come, ride when they're gone. In other words, the light was green. See, I could wake up in the morning without a warning and my world could change. Blink your eyes, all depends. All depends on the skin. All depends on the skin you're living in. Up to the window came the law with his hand on his gun. What's up? What's happening, I said. I guess that's when I really broke the law. He said a routine, step out the car. A routine, assume the position. Put your hands in the air, you know the routine, like you just don't care. License and registration. Deep was the night, and the light from the North Star on the car door. Deja vu, we've been through this before, why did you stop me? I watch the news, you always lose. You're reliable, that's undeniable. This is serious, you could be dangerous. I could wake up in the morning without a warning and my world could change. Blink your eyes, all depends. All depends on the skin. All depends on the skin you're living in. New York City, they got laws, can't no brothers drive outdoors in certain neighborhoods around particular streets, near and around certain types of people, they got laws. It all depends. It all depends on the skin. All depends on the skin you're living in. My response is entitled, Sepia. Autumn leaves fall from aging trees. The sun rays leave the air in a golden haze. Hey there, hello. I never realized how beautiful the sky could be. Yellow. Almost as beautiful as a deep, dark night lit up only by the glinting reflections of stars millions of miles away, but I can't enjoy that today. Or tonight. Or any other time I exist. Because if you have too much melanin in your skin, you aren't accepted under the sun. And at night you must stay in. I am a black boy. I cannot go to Starbucks without getting shady looks from baristas and customers who feel that I'm trying to act white by ordering a chai cream frappuccino with cinnamon and whipped cream blended in. Gotta make that with, you know, soy milk because lactose intolerance. See, I cannot accept the white of your milk just to make the black of my coffee more appetizing. Easier for your palate to accept, easier for your stomach to digest. I'd rather let my words sit there and ferment. Where maybe, just maybe, they'll be heard. This is not my story. This is our story. The story of the black boy, be proud of your skin. It's not a scar, but a medal of honor. A trophy carried down by each and every one of your kin. Black boy, beware your skin. It is not a trophy, but a target. A mark for the bullet to hit. Black boy, it's your heart that matters. Don't worry about the color of your skin, but I have to because I know what I am, a black boy. We'll try his best to act white in hopes they mistake him for white. I need to paint my skin with the chalk in my class to remind them that I'm not just a black boy. But don't go too far, black boy, or you might end up another dead black boy. We don't need any more dead black boys. So bring him to me. Bring me the black boy. Which one? The smart one. Which one, the strong one? Which one? My name is Khamal. I am not just some black boy. I am a person, and I am living. I'm not the noose hooked around your neck. I'm not the chains cuffed around your wrist. I'm not the burning cross on your front yard. So why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? My only offense was being born darker than you.